start. Well done. First position, front of the pack. Bottas behind. Our gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Just three laps to go now. Three laps. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. This is your final lap of the race. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. This is your final lap of the race. Absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
So, another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
There's a few contenders, but George Russell definitely stood out, I think. A really solid drive from him today, and one I'm sure the fans enjoyed.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.